Wait, how close is it?
It's like from
here,
here
to where?
To here.
Okay. Hi everyone, my name is Daisy Marquez. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is my first YouTube video, which will consist of this look. If you want to learn how to recreate this prom look, then keep on watching. First, we're going to be starting off with the Tarlette palette, taking the color Wanderer all over the crease and buffing it out with the Morphe M441 brush. Make sure to really, really blend this out because it will be the transition color and this color will pull in all the other colors together. Next, we will be taking the color Taupe from the Lorac Pro palette. Once again, adding these to the crease with the Morphe M441 brush and buffing it all out. Then the color Sable, again from the Lorac Pro palette, just to give it more of a dimension to the crease. Then we will be taking the color Espresso, which is a more dark and rich brown, which we will be focusing on the outer corner to really give it more dimension. Next, we will be taking the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer just so we can create the crease and cut it. That's the whole point of a cut crease, is when you cut the crease. So we'll be using a flat brush just to evenly smooth out and make the line as sharp as possible. Then we'll be taking the Glitter Glue by Too Faced, which is my holy grail. This will be going on top of that concealer. It will act as a base for the glitter that we will be applying next. And taking the NYX Face and Body Glitter in number 08, once again with the flat brush, we will be applying this where we applied the glitter glue. Now, in order to get a really nice coat of glitter, I would recommend applying it right after you apply the glitter glue so you can get as much glitter onto the lid as possible. Then I will be lining my eyes with the Tarte Precision Longwear Liner. I love this eyeliner because it is very matte and dark. So here you can see I'm just going to do a basic cat winged liner. Now before applying falsies, I'm going to be applying a thin coat of mascara. You can really choose any mascara, it doesn't matter, because we will be applying falsies. Now using my fave eyelashes in Goddess by Coco Lashes, we will be applying those with tweezers just because I find it easier. To moisturize my face, I will be using the Tarte Rainforest of the Sea Moisturizer. It is very hydrating, and since I have dry skin, it works perfectly with my skin. Using my Makeup Forever Ultra HD Stick, I will be applying this all over my face. It has really, really good coverage and it does cover up all my freckles, as you will see. After I blend that out with the Beauty Blender, I will be taking my NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer in Vanilla. I will be applying these on the highlighted parts of my face, like my under eyes, my cupid's bow, my chin, and my forehead. I will be using the original RCMA colorless powder to bake my face and the areas that I put concealer on. I will be taking the small beauty blender just to apply the baking powder. Next, I will be taking this big fluffy Real Techniques brush just to dust away all of the powder. Now I will be taking my Coco contour kit to contour my face and my nose. Here I'm just taking an angled brush just to contour and slim my nose. Oh yeah, I had a little bit too much, girl. So come over here. There's something in the slick. And again, using that small beauty blender to add baking powder to the sides just to make it appear smaller. What I want I will be using the shade Dark Cocoa to bronze my cheeks and the temples of my forehead. After the nose contour bakes, just make sure to dust away that extra powder and really buff out where you contoured the nose just so we won't have any harsh lines. Then I'll be letting the bridge of my nose bake, meanwhile I add blush. Next, I'll be applying blush with my Wet n Wild Color Icon Pearlescent Pink. I'll be using an angled brush to apply my blush just because I feel like it applies best using small strokes and dabby motions. And then to cut and make my cheekbones more narrow, I will be using the small beauty blender and I will bake under the cheekbones. Here I am taking just a small brush from e.l.f. and I will be adding the same transition color that we used to the bottom lower lash line, and then I will be buffing it out. Now to darken up that bottom lash line, we will be using a dark brown color to outline the waterline. Next, I'll be applying my Chanel eyeliner on the waterline. Next, I'll be taking the big fluffy brush again just to buff out that baking powder. Now to highlight the inner tear duct of the eyes, I'll be taking the Anastasia Beverly Hills So Hollywood Illuminate. I'll be using a small detailed brush. I will also be using it down the bridge of my nose, the very tip of my nose, and then with the Anastasia A23 brush, I'll be using that to buff it out. And of course, you can't forget the brow bone and the Cupid's bow. With the fan brush, I will be applying the same highlighter to the highest parts of my cheekbones. And of course, since you can never get enough highlight, I will also be using the Anastasia Beverly Hills A23 brush just to make it more intense. Now, if you really, really, really want to glow, then I recommend spraying some Fix Plus and then applying the highlighter just so you can get that extra intense highlight. For lips, I will be lining them with a Dulce K lip liner. And then I'll be filling it in with the matte liquid lipstick. Personally, I love these lipsticks, especially the way they smell, and they're super long lasting. And they do not crack, and they are very hydrating on the lips. To melt all the products in the face, I will just be applying some Fix Plus. And as you can see here, I sprayed way too much and I was dying. And to set everything, I will be using my face prime by Victoria's Secret. Honestly, this was just random. My mom just gave it to me and I ended up loving it. So this is what I used to set my face. So this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. Now remember, subscribe, because I will be doing a prom series, which means that I will be uploading a new prom look every week. It will be different varieties of glittery, matte, shimmery eyeshadows. I will literally have a video for everyone. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me on social media, Instagram and Twitter. I will have both linked down below. And thank you so much for watching. Bye.